Well, almost 50 years after its debut, MASH remains one of the most loved and acclaimed shows in TV history. Now, I was lucky enough to spend time with the wonderful Loretta Swit, who, of course, played the groundbreaking character of Major Margaret Hot Lips Houlihan on the epic series. In fact, it was her first journey into the joys and wonders of a Zoom TV interview. Just thought I'd share that with you. And I thank her doorman at the New York apartment for kindly helping get Loretta's Zoom working. She is divine, totally adorable. Take a look. It's the timeless classic considered one of the greatest television series ever made. MASH ran for over 250 episodes. There were 11 seasons, a movie, and over 100 Emmy nominations. And a huge part of the show's success was thanks to Loretta Swit, who sizzled on the small screen as Major Margaret Hot Lips Houlihan. Her role and that show are just as loved today as they were when it first aired in 1972.
What's eating you, Margaret?
At the moment, you are.
I can't help it. Your ears are so delicious.
MASH is more loved than ever, so I think it has grown up. It keeps evolving, and people keep seeing more and more things in it.
I was getting dishpan hands.
From a young age, Loretta dreamed of being an actress. She was a dancer from the time she could walk, and by 1967, she was treading the boards, starring on stage in a production of The Odd Couple, alongside Ernest Borgnine and comic Don Rickles.
It was amazing. I mean, these two giants, really. And I was amazed at what a fine actor Don Rickles was. I learned really quickly that these really great stand-up geniuses, these comedians, are wonderful actors. It just is part of what they do. They were such an extremely wonderful odd couple. They were just wonderful to work with.
Loretta had another theatrical triumph, this time with Mame, sharing the stage with the Oscar-winning great Susan Hayward.
I adored her. She took the job on because she was dying. She had a brain tumor. They had given her, I think, 6 months to live. Oh, she was a feisty little redhead. And she said, the hell, you know, and she said, I'm here. And she felt, and she was wrong, that focus and the exercising and the dancing and the doing it. And she outlived their expectations by 2 years. She was just a tough, wonderful lady. I absolutely adored her.
What's the joke?
The joke is that of all the people I could have driven 40 miles into the wilderness with, I had to get an orangutan.
Loretta struck up a close friendship with another co-star, the wonderful Alan Alda, who starred as Hawkeye Pierce in MASH. Alan, sadly, is battling Parkinson's disease, but his dear friend Loretta reveals he's still busy working.
He's just doing wonderfully well. He's working more than ever. He just finished writing another book. He has exercises and stuff for his condition, and he's good. He does it. He's doing just great.
I am woman. Hear me roll.
Loretta, what was it like being the only major female star in this cast of fabulous men?
It was not easy being the only woman. It really wasn't. It became easier. We all grew. I especially grew in terms of realizing what the issues were, what I would have to work against and try to correct for me and my character. And sometimes it wasn't easy.
MASH has made Loretta and her co-stars TV royalty. And in 1977, British royalty came to MASH when Prince Charles visited the set.
So we had a big luncheon at the commissary and we chatted. He loved my dog tags. He was looking at my dog tags. He was kind of thrilled with the whole thing. He was an enormous fan of two television shows, MASH and Charlie's Angels. That's interesting. Okay, he's an interesting fellow.
In 1983, over 100 million Americans tuned into the tear-jerking MASH finale. Goodbye, Farewell and Amen, which remains the most watched television finale ever. And as sad as it was for fans, it was also deeply emotional for Loretta and her co-stars.
I know you've got your career in order, but don't forget to have a happy life too.
Oh, dear, sweet man.
It was bittersweet, very emotional, I should say.
Those tears, Loretta, too, that I know had basically the world crying with you, they were genuine, weren't they, in that last episode?
The tears are always genuine. Those goodbyes were so real, and these are actors who use themselves. They occupy those characters, mm-hmm. and what happens, happens, and it is real. And it's not acting, it's just behaving like those characters would behave.
Goodbye, everybody. I'll pray for you.
It was a light to all of us. Those people were real. They're my family still.
During a break in MASH, Loretta filmed a TV movie playing the role of Christine Cagney in what would become the long-running police series Cagney and Lacey.
Do you want to make detective?
You know a cop that doesn't?
It was a role she was keen to play, but she was tied to MASH.
I did love doing that character. I really did. But while we were shooting the movie, I told the producers that I wouldn't leave MASH to do it. I had already sort of made up my mind. I didn't see how I could leave MASH.
Loretta is a tireless campaigner for animal rights. In fact, on Thanksgiving and Christmas Day, she can be found at a sanctuary for farm animals, feeding the turkeys rather than eating them.
Yeah, I don't eat them or wear them. We have amazing substitutes for that, and rather than eat the turkeys, we feed them.
You have a wonderful book out at the moment, which is called Sweetheart, The Watercolour Artistry and Animal Activism of Loretta Swit. How did that come about?
I've been doodling and sketching and painting and doing all of that all my life. It was great fun. I loved it. I have a wonderful printer. I think they did a beautiful job reproducing my stuff. And all the monies to the penny from the sales of the books go to my charity, which is Sweetheart Animal Alliance. You're familiar, of course, with Hannah Gadsby, who is an extraordinary human being.
Yes.
Absolutely extraordinary. Matt, her second one-woman show is called Douglas,
yes.
after her dog, one of her
yes.
dogs.
Yes.
I have done a painting of Douglas.
Have you really?
So, do you want to see it?
Yeah, I'd love to. Oh my gosh, how beautiful is that?
Is he wonderful?
Oh, wow. Next year marks 50 years since the TV juggernaut that is MASH began, a show that will continue to find new fans across all generations. A real testament to Hawkeye, Klinger, Radar, BJ Honeycutt, and of course, the fabulously sexy Hot Lips.
I hate to break this up, but I really have to go.
We're all so terribly proud of MASH and the respect and love that it has commanded over the years. It's just been inspiring.
Loretta is just the kindest, sweetest person. Now, if you'd like to buy a copy of Loretta's wonderful art book, here's what you do. Head to her website, which is sweetheart.com, and Loretta will organise an autograph for you because she so loves her Aussie fans.